It's time for Jared and Katie's phone tap.
I don't like people playing on my phone.
The number one hit music station, 107.5 KZL.
We've got Katie on the phone, and she's going to tell us what she plans on doing.
All right, Katie, tell us your phone tap idea.
Well, so I live on my own. I'm in school full-time, and I work part-time, and I really want to prank my dad. So my dad and my mom, they're divorced, and my dad is paying for school as long as grades stay up, and, you know, I keep working part-time to pay for my other expenses. Well, my plan is that I tap my dad and tell him I've been able to save a few grand to get a boob job.
Well, that's what every father wants to hear, is that their teenage, whatever, college-age daughter is getting new boobies.
Now, do you need them?
I mean, I'm definitely in between that stage. Like, I'm like an A.5. I'm not too small where you're like, oh, she needs to get a boob job, or too big where it's like, okay, no, you're crazy. You shouldn't get a boob job. So
slightly turned
on. I'm an A.5. Let's just say that.
What is that now?
Like out of 10?
Like, no.
An A.5. Barely a B cup. She's nice and normal.
Oh,
so almost a B.
And the half's pretty high.
Now, Jason,
that's not in between.
Hush.
That's fine.
Jason, hush.
See, girls get it. See, she's, yeah.
Yeah.
Absolutely. I was an A and a half before I had kids and exploded into, never mind.
Oh, are they permanently?
Oh, well, then I should just tell my dad I'm pregnant then.
No. Let's do the boob job.
Him a double heart attack?
Whoa.
I think that could
just
end badly.
Kidding. I'm totally kidding.
We love the idea. It's hilarious. All right, we're going to make the phone call. When we dial the number, when he picks up, it's just you and him talking, okay?
Okay.
And then we'll jump in towards the end.
Hello.
Hey, Dad. How are you?
Hey, honey. How are you?
Good. So, I just want to give you a heads up so you weren't, like, totally shocked. So I was able to save up a few grand, and I have decided to get a boob job. I mean, it's something I've always wanted, and I finally have the money to do so, and I already had the consultation with the plastic surgeon.
Wait.
He's a perfect candidate, I even put down a deposit and everything.
What are you talking about?
What?
Hey, you're 19 years old. You're not getting a boob job. What? I can't believe we're even having this conversation. You're joking, right?
Well, Dad, it's something. I saved up my money, and I mean, it's something I've always wanted.
You saved up your money? Kind of... I'm paying for your college education.
Well, yeah, I understand that. And you said I could pay for my other expenses.
Wait, stop right there. Wait a minute. Is this deposit refundable?
Well, no, it's a deposit.
Katie, I swear to God, you tell me you are joking.
Dad,
you know how much this college education is costing me? Do you have any idea? Do you even do those numbers while you're saving up your $1,000?
Well, you said my extra expenses, so...
You are 19 years old. You do not need new boobs.
Well, my boyfriend, he wants more than a handful. So, you know, I mean, that sounds fun. And
what did
I really
you
think
say?
He's the one, Dad, so what?
Are you kidding me? Let me tell you something. That piece of boyfriend, is he behind this whole thing?
No, of course not.
Well, it sounds like he is, Katie.
Woman.
So guess what? I have another great idea. Get your boob job, keep your boyfriend, pay for your college yourself. Have him pay for it. This is ridiculous. You know what? This is all from your trashy mother, because she did the same thing when she was your age. Is that what happened? Did you talk to her about this? Did she inspire this as well as your lousy boyfriend?
No, I didn't know that about Mom. What? No. Okay, fine. Dad, look, this is just a prank, okay? I think I should come clean because I have no idea Mom got boobs.
Wait, what do you mean a prank?
This is a joke. It's a joke, Dad. I was just trying to catch you off guard because I know how you are about, like, money. And I was just trying to, you know, lighten the mood about...
What do you mean you know how I am? This is not a funny joke. This is not a funny joke. I could have had a heart attack here listening to this.
What? No, Dad, I just...
This is not the kind of joke you make to me, all right? Finances are not easy right now. I put all my money into you. Don't make these kind of jokes, Katie, all right?
Hey, Dad. Dad.
Yeah.
This is Jared and Katie in the morning on 107.5. Well, we're with 107.5 KZL. It's just a phone tap. It's a prank. She was just joking.
Yeah, well, this is hilarious.
Wait.
Goodbye.
What? Well, we thought it was funny.
No, where's he going?
Wait.
It's funny.
Yeah.
It's a phone tap.
You cannot win them all.
No.
I thought it was funny, Katie, after he got off the phone.
Are you?
Yeah, no, that was, wow.
Did he say your mom had a
really
boob job?
He really hates my mom.
Did you know your mom had a boob job? If that's what he was implying, I couldn't really figure it out, but I think that's what he was implying.
I had no idea. That really threw me off guard, and I had no idea that he thought she was, like, trashy, and I thought they were getting along pretty well. Oh, my God, I really need to talk to him. I really need to get him off the edge. I mean...
Okay.
Oh, my God, I really, like, what if he does stop paying for my school? Oh, my God, I was not expecting that.
Yeah, that'd be a big backfire.
Let us know. Like, call him, calm him down, talk to him, and then let us know what happens.
Okay, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm going to just call him back.
Okay, yeah, we'll let you go.
Okay.
If you would like Jared and Katie to do one of their phone taps for you, simply email Jared at 1075KZL.com. All participants granted 107.5 KZL permission to air this phone tap on the air prior to today's airing.